questions themselves are wrong. Yes, the gospel of doubt means that it is possible that we are wrong. Success, money, and power. I opened my eyes to see that all these gods were dead. I had been duped, hoodwinked, bamboozled. This time, the false savior was me. The gospel of doubt does not ask that you stop believing. It asks that you believe a new thing, that it is possible not to believe. Faith to share with you today.